My biggest question mark is over William, knowing whether there'll be 23 or 24 in the team. We have to make a choice, but what is certain is that we've finally made a start. The most important thing is the individual players. This is a week to get everyone up to scratch. The team aspect will come later, even after the Costa Rica match. At the moment, it's a case of getting everyone in position before working on them as a team.
Mettre tout le monde en situation pour être prêt pour vraiment pouvoir travailler.